On January 31, 1943, German troops surrendered at Stalingrad in World War II. This marked the first real loss that Hitler's army endured and was the turning point in World War II. During the Battle of Stalingrad, 160,000 Germans were killed and 90,000 taken prisoner, including the commander, Friedrich von Paulus, the first German field marshal to ever surrender.